What's good, my hardcore crew? It's your boy, Hardcore King. Spit out middle from the back, side. So what's that? What other reaction video? Right now, we got some Born of Osiris, Truth and Denial. Listen, I think I heard, was it Alien from their new one, their new single that they did? Hard. Austin Lewis said, hey, yo, King, yo, you gotta listen to some Truth and Denial. Hard, baby. I'm like, well, that's what you had to say, Austin? That, you, listen. Y'all have to understand, I'm majority not really on social media like that, because social media is just toxic, and you don't want me on social media, because if I'm on it for a long period of time, I will 100 times out of 10 troll you. Like, it's just what I do. It's funny to me. It's just, you say something serious, I'm like, well, where's your mom's? You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm sorry. That's why, yeah, I be requested. I'm like, all right, you know, put me on. Unless a band hits me up, I'm I'll be on YouTube a lot though. A lot. YouTube, just hanging with my fam and playing video games and working. You feel me? So I really appreciate each and every single one of y'all for always putting your boy on. Package was delivered. I never. Interesting. If you haven't noticed, I love doing that. What? What is that? Play with him. Yo. I'm about to say, why is it getting lower? Oh, okay. I thought that it was ending. It started to get low. Yeah, does that mean? Yeah. Playing with him. Stop playing with him. Hold that one part alone. It's just heat. Y'all already know what to do. It's your boy. I'm a-